now.
Four letter word just to get me along. It's a difficulty and I'm biting on my tongue and I keep stalling.
They're my minion and I don't know their names. I don't want to know their names. Then on ass.
Five.
I'm Chanel number one, OB.
My name's Chanel Olin, and I'm queen of Coco Town.
There was a Chanel number 4, but she got many tests. She was like, I'm sick, I have to go home. And I was like, no, stay. But she went home anyway, and then she died. So another thing I was lying about. A lot of people talk smack about how I tried to be flight attendant. Finally, it just made on the plane. So what? Who cares? Watch this.
We have something bad news.
We found something. Number 2 come up out number 3. If she had a pink lipstick and she noticed your bedroom door was open.
I love your lipstick, Chanel.
It's time for 15. Bring her out of somewhere.
Hey,
follow me.
Hand to you.
Chanel, did you leave sick?
Chanel, I don't know what you are talking about.
Tutorial number 3.
She did.
Well, of course she did. You should put her down.
Coco Town sister, someone is schooling with us.
This blood oath will ensure solidarity among us. We are all late now. Let's all touch bloody finger as a lady soul.
Hail Odin, wise warrior, one eyes mother. Tell the scene your missing eye see.
Wait, Odin who? Where did you find that?
I don't know. The internet, I just Google blood oath and this is what came up.
Thus, father, you who choose the slain on the winter solstice.
What? Solstice? Is that the cat? What does this oath even mean?
I don't know, number 5. I don't spend a lot of time on the internet.
Looking through different blood oath, I just need you all to not say anything about what happened. And I figure a blood oath was cheaper than buying you all present.
Look, we all start freaking out, okay? Let's just lock our fingers together and promise to keep quiet.
Fine! Wait, what about STDs?
I can't do this. I can't do this. Somebody murdered number 3 and someone gonna find out. I want to be a flight attendant. I'm calling my mom and going home.
I have a picture pinned to my wall.
thought to get rid of the body. Ideas go.
We buy a pig and feed it the body. Pig will eat anything.
Oh yeah, number two. Let's just mosey on down to the top district and bring home to the 400-pound soul. That's not conspicuous at all. We're gonna put her in a secret room.
You are late.
System. Please listen carefully, as our menu options have changed. Also note that 911 is for emergency only. If you need a ride to the store or McDonald's got your order wrong, please hang up. For robbery in progress, please press number 1.